Blender now makes it super easy to cut or create shapes. In sculpt mode, click and hold on the box trim tool to find the Polyline Trim tool. This tool lets you carve shapes out of a mesh or add geometry to it. For cutting, it works best if you set extrude mode to project. By enabling use cursor for depth, you can control how deep you cut. This uses the radius of the brush as well as the position of the mouse cursor, not the 3D cursor. In particular, it looks at where the mouse cursor is when you make the cut. You can also use the Polyline Trim tool to create new geometry. In that case, the cursor for depth option is particularly useful. Trim mode Join creates a separate object, whereas Union adds it to the existing geometry. Interestingly, you don't need dense geometry for this tool to work. The Polyline Trim tool is also available for creating face sets, masks, and for hiding geometry. For masks, I recommend enabling front faces only, as well as having plenty of geometry for smooth masks.